Okay, creeper room. I am gonna change to my shotgun because it's got, it seems to be the most powerful weapon I've got so far. What is it? Oh shit! Jesus! Still got the creepy ass music, which kind of still makes it a bit unsettling. Now, can I pull this one in? See, it works with the helm. See, I've got a funny feeling that maybe my plasma rifle is maybe... No, because it's not full. I thought it might have been full. And that's why I can't pick up these blue ectoplasms or whatever. Right, anyway, let's explore. So, not really much going on there. We've got a door over there, but I'm not going to go in there yet. Because there's a room over here. Ah, shit. Steel. Hi, handsome. And slow that guy so I can kind of avoid him a little bit. Sort of. Right, that's him down. it. I guess I'll never know what was in that room. I should have gone in it, I guess. Where's our sassy AI?
You have returned. Please state your name.
Lazarus Jones, Detroit PD, homicide. And you are?
Information irrelevant.
Okay, so much for the small talk.
Civility, not a core objective. Accessing retort. I am digital. Get over it. Conversely, I severely regret all incoherence on my part and deletion of internal memory, consequences of insufficient power. As to my primary functions, I am both guardian and guide.
Guardian and guide of what?
Guardian of the array, guide to ghost hunters.
The array?
The array. It functions both as a prison for the creatures you capture and an energy source for many of my advanced functions. You may study the ghost through the viewing panel provided.
It's like a jukebox.
You expect me to believe all this junk is powered by some kind of spooky electricity?
What you believe is of no consequence to me. What you do is all that matters, and what you have already done.
What I've done is go on a routine patrol, get trapped in an abandoned school, and see my partner get snatched, okay?
Is that all?
Uh-huh. Apart from a bunch of Twilight Zone crap.
No. What you have done, Officer Jones, is foolishly emptied the array, set loose a force of ghosts to roam free and wreak havoc as before. One spirit has fused with your corporal form, gifting you with sight beyond the living. Consequently, you can redress the chaos you have created. Your duty is to hunt down the ghosts.
No, pal. My duty is to find my partner.
At last, a functioning Officer Jones. The woman's steel will only be returned when all the you have fought already. No doubt your knowledge and strength opposing you.
Some scar-faced worm boy.
He is only part of what you are up against, and was torn from the array by your own hand, Officer Jones, but you are proving to be a most promising candidate. The creatures you have captured are already strengthening us. Over here, the spectral gateways, your endeavors have activated one. I suggest you proceed through and continue your quest. Take this weapon and protective clothing. They will prove beneficial in the challenges ahead.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do? Goddamn head in a box!
I am guide to ghost hunters. Who am I to tell Officer Jones what to do? Valid. Only the professor has the answers.
The professor? Wait, murderer?
Got changed.
Professor Brooke?
Murderer? Reference unrecognized. Professor Brooke, my creator, has the answers.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. So where is the professor?
No information.
Could he be through here?
A high probability.
Right. But this gate will definitely take me to Steel.
Affirmative. Proceed now, please. Time is of the essence.
Ooh, nice. So as you can see, it's kind of got its ghost hunter clothes on now. This looks a little bit more like Tyler Durden. Ghost Array! Steam didn't seem to bother him. I'm not sure what the steam does. I think it's just meant to fit. Whoa. Steam! He doesn't like steam. That's satisfying, because I don't like them. Steam. Okay. Let's go find the professor. I'm sure my PS2 is about to die anytime soon. I can just hear it whirring about extra loud. Okay, so here's the new area. nicely placed as in a graveyard. I remember there was a really cute thing in here. There it is. Where's he gone? There he is. He's kind of a friendly ghost, even though he's a bit creepy. Because I'm pretty certain he's not hostile, if I remember correctly. That music. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I maybe do have to shoot him. I don't remember shooting him last time. I remember thinking he was quite cute. Actually, I think I have to hide and he opens the door. I'll just use glitches to my advantage. He's a pretty boy.
He's a pretty boy.
Damn. Dang, nabbit, Lazarus. Use the glitch this time because it kind of threw me off my guard. Where's he gone? Noise for a little guy. I can't hear him opening this gate though. He's not even near the gate. Is he still playing about? about up there? Little guy, I've got stuff to do. He spotted me. Right, so we need to. I think I need to wall hug that one, maybe. There we go. This probably is a good place as well. Can't see anything in the gate. Comes over that way. A wall hug there. I'm not here. Gravestone of a guy spearing an alligator. Go around here. Ooh, crowbar. Oh no, I think it means I need a crowbar to open it. Right, okay, so it seems like there's a few options here. I think we came... Did we... Oh. Is that a bad guy? Here's his arm. Where did they come from? Disturb him while there's ghosts trying to attack me. Right, off he goes. Oh. Where you going, buddy? There we go. that just a giant nest? That little guy makes like the creepiest noise. It's like really loud. So, where was that door? There it was. Crowbar! Ah, it might be an automatic thing. There we go. Progressing. Checkpoint. Right, so we picked up a few things before. Binoculars. Spectral binoculars, press X in first person. They're just help things. Swamps, open file. Professor's diary number 2, open file. Howler. Blue spook. Revenant. Right, so our little howler buddy's got a name. Okay, so we've got a key, but I don't remember seeing a locked door. Unless we can now open something. Holy shit! Down. there's one there. Got a thing about always running behind buildings as well. I do it in any game. I'm always convinced there's something locked in there. Locked in there. What? There's always something hidden behind. Very ominous looking house there. Now that's an inviting house, isn't it? What a mansion! Keep out. Yep. Don't entirely like the look of it. Got swings though. That's the main thing. Right, let's go in. Okay. Telephone. Nothing. So we've got some creepy ass pictures here and there.
Police officer.
A police officer? You're human. How did you get here? And what are you doing snooping around my house? I'll use this gun to defend my virtue, young stranger. Make no mistake about it.
Calm down. You don't need your gun. Why I'm here is... Well, it's a long story, ma'am, but basically, I was...
Skip it then, handsome. Listen. You have to help me. They're coming for the children. You have to do something.
Let's just start from the beginning, can we? Okay, nice and calm. Who exactly?
The spirits! Who do you think? They'll be here any minute. Normally my son can deal with them, but he's been called away. Will you help us? I can see you're a sensitive young man.
Okay, I'll go take a look around. You stay here, please, ma'am. I could maybe use some backup out here. Do you have a phone I could use?
A phone? They'll be here any minute!
You just use the phone, Lazarus.
Sitting here tramping dirt all over a dignified lady's floor. Phone's in the hallway. No charge.
Oh, yeah. This is fucking so creepy. I hate toys that are fucking this shit. Let's go to the phone. Let's get out of here. Alright. Telephone.